Oh, yes, but we can't follow them any further.
We're free as long as we're inside the city. Nothing we can do about this barrier, though. Damn this curse. Starting to get on my nerves.
What good is our gifts if they won't let us help people when they need it most? I hate not being able to do anything.
Well...
I hope so. I want to learn the truth behind the curse, too. Maybe then, I'll have a better understanding of what I have to do. Right. I won't go back to being the girl who just waited for things to happen.
I only hope these thieves are gonna put up a half-decent fight. But I hate to say that we might have to leave this to the authorities.
Crimson King. Monstrums. Is that you? I'm pleased to see you all working together.
Aprilis! You're terribly hurt! And these scars... why?
Are you okay?
Forgive me. There's no time to explain. Stop! They're not ready yet!
Is this... the Grimwald Nox?
Something seems different.
This must be...
It's the Grimwald Nox... with a full moon?
I sense the presence of monsters more powerful than those we faced before.
This is... obviously, given our reactions.
All of you must survive this. By any means necessary.
Ah!
freezes me.
Let's keep this up.
I got this.
Come on, Krisha.
You won't survive.
Let's go.
You keep those chins up, darling!
Hang in there, everyone!
We'll find a way through this!
Fantastically done.
Let's try it again, guys!
All yours, Krisha!
Magnificent work!
Leave it to me!
I got this!
We need to push back! All yours, Krisha!
That is now!
Leave it to me!
Let's go!
Alright!
I'll be there in a jiff!
Let's keep up the base!
A little love solves everything.
Kick you around!
Outstanding work. I hope you managed to keep this up.
That was tougher than I would have liked.
Thank you.
Yeah,